Security, no problem at all, pretty smooth. Only got about 3 hours to kill before the flight leaves. We know our departure gate, so we're gonna make our way towards the gate. But absolutely no hurry, got loads of time. This feels a little surreal, I'm not gonna lie. The last time I went on a flight from Bangkok Suvarnabhumi Airport was back in January 2020. Which is crazy, because prior to that, flying from England to Thailand was just a regular thing. I do it every year, twice a year, summers, Christmases, visiting family and friends, in between university, studies, and it was just the norm. And then obviously 2020 came around and the world just went kind of crazy and just shut down, lockdown, all the rest of it. So yeah, super grateful to have this chance to travel abroad a little bit. You really don't realize how lucky you are to have something until it's gone. I came here last summer to send off my dad to England, and back then the airport was dead. This was like summer 2021. Thailand was going through, I think, the worst lockdown during the COVID time, when numbers were going through the roof, cases, death. But yeah, you know, thankfully I think now everything is coming back to some sense of normality. Back in January 2020, I was living in London back then, working in a job that I had zero passion for, feeling pretty lost actually. But yeah, things are pretty different now, 2.5 years later. I'm working a job that I'm really passionate about, really enjoy, and just in a much better place than back then. So, you know, it's times of toughness that really shape you as a person, as they say. So yeah, let's go. Join me on this little travel vlog. Enjoy. Got a good girlfriend, but you're gonna get me in trouble. Arrived, got through security okay, baggage claim, took a little bit longer than expected, but that's okay. So through into the main terminal now. I mean, this is summer, I just stepped outside and it's pretty cold, it's like 17 degrees. definitely could do with a hoodie on, so yeah, flight all in all was pretty good. Gonna walk to our train now to get to Oxford. So just walked out of Tesco, got a grocery shop here, and then probably going to explore the high street in Oxford town. So should be good. It's only 1 o'clock here, but obviously our flight arrived at like 6:30 this morning at Heathrow, so it's been a busy morning. Just walking in the high street, soaking up as much of Oxford as I can. To be honest with you, it's a case of spot the person who is wearing a mask here, compared to Thailand, where if you don't have a mask on, it's just kind of like, what are you doing? Whereas, yeah, pretty different here, different vibes. Anyway, pretty hungry, so let's go in to Wasabi and get some food.
Can I pull it now? I can't pull it now.